So next is the down. This is one of our basic positions coming up. Again, we teach it from the stand position by putting our feet underneath the dog. The idea is that we want the dog's feet to stay in the same position. I'm going to take this treat, I'm going to put it down between her elbows and watch her go down. Ready? So you're getting a fold back. Come on, babe, do that again. Come on, come on. She's ready. So I'm gonna push her nose back with the treat. She's like, hurry up. All right, easy peasy.